Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Par plus bore. Par bore. L plus I plus TS. Lights. Harbor lights. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car. As we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you. Welcome to Classic Concentration. Let's have a warm welcome for this man. This man is fantastic. He's our returning champion, and he has won $25,195. Tony Soper is his name. And if he could convert his success in the matches, in terms of solving puzzles, in terms of accumulating prizes, into a win in the winner's circle for a brand new car, you'd be a very happy young man.
I would. And Alex, you gave me some much-needed advice yesterday, so hopefully overnight I've taken it to heart, and I'll do better this time.
Okay, now, you've mentioned many times that you're moving into a new house.
Yes.
How long have you and your bride been together?
5 months. Well, we've been married for 5 months. We've been together for 2 years.
Uh-huh. And this is your first house, I
think. Yes.
Did you build it or buy it?
Bought it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Seattle, Washington.
Got a good view?
There's a house between us and the mountain, Mount Rainier, but we got a good view of the Olympics.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck to you today.
Thank you.
Against this lady, Marsha Khan. Hiya, Marsha.
Hi.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Need these to see the monitor out there?
Kind of.
Gonna help you?
Maybe. We'll see.
Where are you from?
San Diego.
San Diego. All right. Ready to do it, huh?
Yeah.
Not nervous at all, are you?
No, no.
Good. Take a look over here. Here is a fabulous prize for your home. Or Tony's home.
The Southfield Grandfather Clock features cable-wound movement, triple chime, solid brass dial, beveled glass doors and sides, and the famed Baldwin Piano finish furnished by Baldwin Piano and Organ Company. Alex.
They are such beautiful pieces. We'll show Marsha and Tony where they will find the grandfather clock at number 13, dead center. And Marsha, if you like to travel, we've got a vacation in Tahiti in this game.
Woo!
You pick first.
Number 11.
Wild card. Now, that grandfather clock that you just saw is not only beautiful, it's an expensive piece. So you might consider that, or if you are really interested in going to Tahiti, fish around the board.
Well, I don't ever wear a watch, so let's fish. Number 6, please.
A pair of crystal vases. All right. The other crystal vases, or vases, are at number 18. We'll put it up here and show you these three pieces of the puzzle.
Okay.
Nothing doing so far. Pick again.
Number 4, please.
Tahiti.
How about number 16 for the match or wild card?
No, red tape. That's too bad. Tony.
I'd love to find that trip to Tahiti, but let's try the corner number 1 and see what's under there.
Gold bracelet.
Ooh, I'd love to get that for my wife, Stephanie, as well. Let's try for the match or the wild card for that bracelet under number 10, please.
No, color TV. Marsha, back to you.
How about number 25?
Red. Oh, no. Complete power tool set. Tony?
I would love to have that power tool set, but I think I better grab that take in case she gets the trip. So let's see number 25, please.
Red
I think
take.
The match was under number 16.
Yeah, Marsha almost said it. You were forming it on your lips. You started to say it. You said, 21. Yeah. All right, Tony, she's got the crystal vases.
I think I'll hold on to it for just a little
while. Thought you might. Open it up. Show Tony these two pieces. All right, we're going to take a break because Marsha needs a minute to relax. Here we go. Stop applauding yourself, Tony. Make another selection.
All right, let's see what's under number 5, please.
Tahiti. Truck into a good spot that time.
Yeah.
Show them the other Tahiti. Number 4, all three pieces right on that top line. Now do you want to use the take?
I will hold on to it for just a little longer, I think, okay, to protect that trip to Tahiti.
Let's see what these three pieces reveal of our puzzle. Obviously, very little.
Yeah, not enough for me.
Okay, pick again.
Number 15, please.
Gold bracelet.
I think we saw that gold bracelet in number one.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
Now, I'm trying to remember, you've won so many prizes, and you have mentioned the fact that your wife is a Stephanie.
Yeah.
That Stephanie likes jewelry.
She
have you
does.
Won much jewelry for
I
her?
I won a diamond pendant for her, diamond sapphire pendant, which is her birthstone,
right.
And a diamond bracelet for her. So she's going to be dripping when we go to Paris.
Dripping
with jewelry.
In jewelry.
Yeah.
Doesn't that sound good?
Yeah.
You want to use the take now? Still early?
He's still a little bit early.
All right, open it up.
No.
Select again.
Number 12, please.
Grandfather clock.
Oh, I think it's right next door at number 13.
Grandfather clock. Two more panels about to swing open for this champion. Pick again.
Number 8, please.
Wild card.
I'd like to open up that puzzle a little bit, so let's see number 7, please.
Food processor.
And
the other food
now.
Processor. Yes, you could use that in your home. At number 23. It looks as if this puzzle is opening up very nicely for you, Tony, and perhaps you might want to use the take at this time.
Well, I don't quite have it, but I think I'm onto it. So, yes, I will take those crystal vases.
Okay, put them on his side, take them away from Marsha, and open 3 doors.
Is it Boston Marathon?
I think this man's going to Tahiti. Boston Marathon! And he won't have to run. Young man, you are good.
Thank you.
Let's go to the board. You are very, very good.
Well, I saw the desk here early on, so I thought it might have been Boss, but you can never tell with the arrows there. But that is the Boss with his secretary. We have a hook here holding 2,000 pounds, which is a ton, so Boss ton. That could have been a mare, a horse, a neigh, could have been anything. But this was ATH plus the light bulb is on. So that's mare plus ATH plus on marathon. Boston Marathon.
All right. Well done. And you get to hear about some more prizes, and they are great ones. Gene.
A food processor, a pair of crystal vases, and a gold bracelet. The classic look Kay Jewelers 14-karat gold silk rope bracelet. Handmade for consistent quality, luxurious in feel and appearance. A basic accessory for most women's wardrobes furnished by Kay Jewelers. And Tahiti! You and your guests will enjoy the supreme comfort and in-flight services to Tahiti from Los Angeles. Furnished by UTA French Airlines. And sun, fun, and relaxation for 6 nights may be yours as you enjoy crystal clear lagoons and tropical rainforests. Your dream vacation may come true at the Bali High Hotel, Tahiti. And, of course, the handsome grandfather clock. And, Tony, your bride of 5 months is really going to be proud of you because these prizes total $8,052.
We could have, ladies and gentlemen, our biggest winner in many, many months in this young man. This is, as you know, your 5th match. But I would like to see Marsha win a game and take some prizes.
I would too. That would be great.
See that? We're in agreement, Marsha, and we hardly know each other.
I know, huh?
All right, you'll get your chance in game 2 after this.
I've always been prone to hair thinning.
I'm genetically predisposed.
I just gave birth. I was under a lot of stress.
I started taking Nutrafol.
We test our formulations with the highest rigor of clinical trials, and we're the number one dermatologist recommended hair growth supplement.
I noticed it becoming
stronger and thicker.
Nutrafol has taken me back to the hair I was meant to have.
I am back to me.
Start your hair growth journey at Nutrafol.com.
100 million Americans have low or no credit. That could be because paying your rent, cell phone, and utilities typically doesn't help your score. After all, less than 3% of renters are getting credit for paying rent on their credit reports. With SELF, you can change all that and build credit just by paying your rent and bills. Just subscribe, select your payments, and SELF reports them to the credit bureaus so they show up on your credit profile. Download the SELF app and get the credit you deserve.
Are you ready?
Watch us go.
I'm doing binge and doing bigger. When you only move when it's too big, I got it.
Congratulations.
You want to be on top?
Yeah.
There's something quite special happening around last season's number one new comedy, Ghosts. Folks wrote lots of nice things, and people began watching.
Very good show.
Telling their friends.
Very good show.
And then those friends told their friends.
Very good show.
And the next thing you know.
What?
Millions created a Ghosts.
Friend Zone.
Join the Friend Zone.
Do it, do it.
Hello, Friend Zone.
Ghosts. All episodes now streaming on Paramount Plus.
During the break, Marsha was psyching herself up. She was saying all kinds of nasty things to Tony, telling him it's over, finito. The line is drawn here.
Shh, you weren't right? Supposed to say anything.
Oh, sorry. Well, I just wanted the people to know that you're determined in this game. And if it works for you, you might win this prize.
Bob Guerin's creative floral arrangements to enhance the home with color and fragrance. Sent to you each week for 1 year. Furnished by Flowers by Bob Guerin. Alex.
But when Bob Guerin delivers them, he doesn't knock them over. Let's show Marsha and Tony where we can find those on the board. They are hiding behind this door.
Just one wild card.
So you've got your work cut out for you, Marsha, but you get to pick first. Two numbers, please.
Number four, please.
A deluxe set of window blinds.
I'd like to look for the match under number 16, please.
No, ice cream maker. That's too bad, because those deluxe window blinds are probably our most popular gift.
And I could really use them, too. So let's see if we can find some window blinds or something nice under number one, please.
Golf clubs.
Golf clubs? My father-in-law wants to take up golf. Let's try to find a wild card or a match to those golf clubs under the other corner, number 25.
Very seldom do we have matches in diagonally opposite corners. I don't know why that is. Marsha, select.
I'd like to open number 19, please.
Cash bot.
And try for the match under number 21.
No, golf clubs. Tony?
Well, Steve is going to be very happy. I'd like to see those golf clubs under number 21.
Right.
And the match under number one, please.
Right. Marsha says it's okay. She doesn't golf.
Thanks, Marsha.
Two doors opening up for Tony Soper.
Too soon.
Go again.
Number 18, please. Let's see what's under there.
Red tape.
Ha! Let's look for a match or a wild card under number 8.
No, that's the ice cream maker. Marsha?
I love ice cream, so I'll take number 16, please.
Yes.
And number 8 for that match.
Right. For someone who was so aggressive during the commercial break, you are so soft-spoken and so sweet here. Get tough!
Okay.
Open it up for her. Now get mean and pick two wild numbers. Pick a mean number. Go ahead.
A mean number would be number 20.
20 is mean. Tropical Florida adventure. How about that? Holiday.
That's darn mean. And I'll try for that match under number 5.
Nope. Diamond topaz earrings. Tony.
Let's see. Let's open up the puzzle a little bit and see what's under number 17, please.
Flowers for a year.
And, oh, can I remember where they were? Were they under number 14?
Yes. All right. Can I remember? Open these two doors for Tony.
I'm going to take a wild guess. Is it Dennis Hopper?
Is it Dennis Hopper? No, it is not.
Bad wild guess.
No, it wasn't a bad wild guess at all. We'll find out at the end of the game, you know, whether it was really bad.
Or just moderately bad.
Just kind of dumb is what it was.
Thanks for rubbing it in.
Sorry, I didn't rub it in yet. I just mentioned it. If I were to tell you that it was really bad,
that would be rubbing it in.
Yeah. But I won't
I'm
say that.
I'm glad you didn't do that.
Okay, Tony, pick again.
Let's try Alex's favorite number.
But it wasn't very good.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't. Number 22, Alex's favorite number, please.
A deluxe set of window blinds.
I need those for all the windows in my house. I think those were under number 4.
Yeah, see, now you obviously have purchased a classy house, a house that has windows.
It has a lot of windows that need to be replaced, actually. Yeah, see, it's an older house.
Yeah, see, I spent a lot of time in a house with just one window with steel bars. And not good. Open it up for him. Go again.
Let's see what's under number 7, please.
Refrigerator freezer.
I think the match for that was under number 25.
I think you're right. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Open these two doors for Tony. Don't want to try saying Dennis Hopper again, do you?
No. Once is enough.
Okay.
Number 2, please.
Cash pot.
Oh, can I remember? Was that number 20? No.
No, that's the Tropical Florida Adventure, Marsha. Here's your big chance. Make the move.
Gosh. Number 11.
Red take. It's all right. There's a wild card up there, and there's another take. Go ahead.
I'll take number 15 for the match.
Good for you. Here's the red tape. Now.
Window blinds.
Golf clubs, window blinds, refrigerator, freezer, flowers for a year. Or do you want it as insurance for the Florida vacation?
I think I'll save. Ay, ay, ay. I think I'll save. Alex, I'm going to save.
Open 3 doors for her. Pick again.
Number 23, please.
Diamond topaz earrings.
Number 5, please.
Diamond and topaz earrings. Way to go. You want to use the take now? Or do you want to save it?
I like the flowers for the year.
All right. Flowers for a year. Hey, that's kind
it's
of a
prize.
Sweet thing. It's a lovely prize.
I don't have
prize.
To wait for anybody else. They're just going to show up.
That's it. They'll just show up. Sort of like ex-husbands and wives. Open these two doors. Go again.
I'd like number 24, please.
Green take.
And have we seen what's behind number 6 yet?
Green take. Boy, are you coming through like a champ? Here's the tape. You want to use it or save this one?
Insurance.
Open it up. Go again. Oh, there's the bell. You won't get a chance to use it. Hand on your signaling button. This is the crucial time. Ring in when you think you can solve it, but be careful. If you ring in too soon and you're wrong, your opponent sees the whole thing. Number 2. Number 3. 9. 10. 12. 13, 19, 20. Study it carefully. You've heard of this kind of a man before. All right, I'm going to help you out by breaking it down. First, we've got Abe plus IG for a big. Then the Tony.
A big time operator.
A big time operator. Yep. Okay. Gave it a good shot. He's one of the best players we've had on this program in many, many months.
Are you just saying that?
No, I'm not just saying that. It's true. I mean, the man's won over $30,000 in the matches, and that isn't because he's come through with fluke wins. So let's go to the board, Tony.
Well, we have Abe Lincoln plus Ig Plus, the arrows pointing at the tie, that was throwing me off for a short time there, and the man saying about his dinner, so we have a big tie The bunny's hopping, that was pretty straightforward. A pair is pretty straightforward. I didn't see the eight until the N plus the or. So hop, pair, eight plus or, a big time operator.
A big time Dennis Hopperator. All righty. And Marsha, we've got prizes for you backstage. Thank you for being with us on the program.
Oh, no problem. Thank you.
Take care. So long. All righty, Tony. For the last time, you're going to hear Gene tell you about your prizes. He may talk to you about a car a little later on. But for now, all of this is yours.
Deluxe window blinds, three-day blinds, offers custom-made minis, verticals, woods, and pleated shades, furnished by three-day blinds and golf clubs. Pin Seeker's set of custom-made golf clubs, including stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons and a deluxe staff bag, furnished by Pin Seeker and a refrigerator freezer. KitchenAid side-by-side refrigerator freezer, crystal frost cantilevered shelves, ice and water through the door, furnished by KitchenAid. For this, Tony, you have turned out to be a real tiger. A prize package totaling $3,234.
And perhaps a brand new car when we come back. Last time I'll say this to you. Win a car. Good luck. 15 numbered squares, 55 seconds on the clock. Off you go.
1, 3,
nope.
13, 15,
nope.
4, 13,
yes.
6, 15,
yes.
7, 9,
nope.
10, 12,
nope.
7, 12,
right.
11, 8,
nope.
5, 3,
yes.
2, 10,
nope.
2, 11,
right.
14, 8,
yep.
9, 1.
Yep. All righty, Gene, tell them about this car. What a big win for him.
Tony, you've just won this Ford Festiva L two-door. Features a 1.3-liter electronically fueled injected four-cylinder engine, five-speed manual transmission, and body side moldings. Furnished by Ford, a prize worth over $6,700.
That makes Tony one of our big, big winners in many a moon. 43,000.
This is Gene Wood. Speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.